Good morning, everyone.
My name is Ayush Kumar.
My name is Amrita Singh.
My name is Shamini Kumari.
We are students of class 9. Wish you all a very happy Holi from Daffodils family.
Holi is known as the festival of color. It is one of the most important festivals in India. Holi is celebrated every year with Hindu celebration in the month of March by the followers of Hindu religion. This is festival of brotherhood as people forget their enmities and play with color. They apply color on each other's faces.
The Hindu religion believes there was a devil king named Hiranyakashyap. He had a son named Prahlad and a sister Holika. He ordered his kingdom to worship him instead of God. But Prahlad refused him and worshipped Lord Vishnu. So the devil king planned with his sister to kill Prahlad. He made place Holika to sit on the fire with his son on the lap, where Holika got burnt and Prahlad came out safe. Thus the people started praying Holi as a victory of good over evil.
One day before Holi, people perform ritual called Holika Dahan. In this ritual, people collect wood to burn. The next day, people get up in the morning and worship God. Then they dress up in white cloth and play with colors. Children run around, throw water colors using water gun. In the evening, they bath and dress up nicely to visit their friends and family. People of all ages enjoy eating gujia and other delicacies.
Thank you.